I'm Kate Twin, and I'm with the legendary Miles Kane.
How you doing?
Miles, have you played at Isle of Wight Festival before?
Yeah, I did on my first album, Colour of the Trap. And that was a good few years ago, but I haven't been back since, so I'm excited to be playing.
And you're playing the Big Top?
Mm-hmm.
What time are you playing?
7:45.
Get down, I'll be at the front.
Will you?
On someone's shoulders.
I hope so, know. Yeah.
So have you got any more festivals for the summer?
Yeah, we're very busy this summer, you know. We just put this new song out. We've got a lot of gigs coming up, and we're just going to keep on rocking,
keep on
really.
Keeping on.
Yeah, exactly.
That's a brilliant attitude.
Yeah.
So what's your favourite festival memory? Top three, it's hard to pick.
Then I kind of want to be over there having a mojito though with the
dance
music. I know,
same. I'm over as well.
I don't know. There's been a few, you know, like just, I don't know, man. There's a lot in Europe that you do, and just when it keeps growing, and just the wilder the crowd, the better the gig.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
That's all I can say.
I love a leery crowd.
Me
someone's
too.
Someone's up there just playing up.
Me too.
Always the best.